Something that most people don't realize, and this is crazy, the police or the detective that's investigating your child's case can talk to your child without you even knowing. They don't have to ask you, they don't have to have your permission. All they have to do basically is ask your child, do you want to talk to me? And that police officer is wearing their full uniform, their badge, their gun, and they're asking your child, do you want to talk to me? Most kids are raised to respect police officers and to be scared of guns, and they're gonna say yes most of the time. That's really scary for us to know, and as a parent, my mind is blown by that. But what we can do, if we're involved early enough, is we can talk to the police, and we can tell them, you are not allowed to talk to this child, or you can talk to this child with me present, or with mom present, with mom's permission, at a place that she approves of, and get some more control over that situation. It's your child, and you shouldn't feel like decisions are being made about your child and about his or her future without you.